Then, just before midnight, Norfolk police say someone, a shooting victim, walked into Sentara Norfolk General Hospital. That's right off of Collie Avenue and West Only Road. We're still working to learn how that person is doing and how they're doing this morning. We're going to continue to follow this breaking news throughout the morning and look for updates on the Wavy News mobile app.